France dispatched two patrol boats as French fishermen angry over the loss of access to waters off their coast gathered on Thursday for a maritime protest off the English Channel island of Jersey. The escalating confrontation has become the first major dispute between France and Britain amid a post-Brexit dispute over fishing rights. Meanwhile, the European Union appealed for calm. Subscribe to the channel for more news.